Oh, okay.
Technique. You hear the crack, and that means it's flattening. You just gotta make sure you don't
break it.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, how often that happens.
Well, we can cut on this side. It's not gonna see.
Say that again.
Stephen Abrams, puppeteer.
Okay. Okay. Great.
That's all you should work with. That's the one that crawls.
It doesn't crawl, it just squirms. Oh, it's. Ah. Wire. The wire gave up. Thought something was wrong. You don't have. You wear glasses or something?
No, I didn't recognize you at first.
Oh, I cut my hair.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's your name again?
Bonnie.
Bonnie. Bonnie.
And yours is
Raphael.
Cool. No, you have something that would go like this.
I haven't seen you since the old space.
Yeah, I was really dizzy.
Oh, what's that stuff?
This is conductive fabric.
This is the see-through kind. So, oh, this has a great feel to it.
It's
conductive fabric.
Yeah.
One of many kinds of conductive fabric.
She has a whole.
Yeah. I don't even know what this one's for.
Huh.
We're going to make clothing with them.
At home, in boxes that I just, every now and then when I need a robot, just put it in there, like a robot.
Yeah.
Where did you get that pile of
this is
samples?
The project.
Did they sell that, like, as a
collection.
Sample pack?
Yes, I have, there are 3 main stores that sell these, and they all have samples.
The sample pack is great.
Yes. I have, that one's from SCMF, that's the one you want to get.
Less EMF are, Less EMF, the place where most people get their conductive fabric, are the tinfoil hat people. They're afraid of electromagnetic waves.
Right,
right.
Huh?
Velostat hat people. They make Velostat amazing material. That's the pressure sensitive material.
Yeah.
They make hats out of them to block
for
robots. RFI,
yeah.
Robots.
Yeah. Bad fashion.
I love them because
I want to do something for the internet.
Sure.
I can talk to you.
It's a voodoo doll.
It's a voodoo doll. Someone
what
was suffering because of that.
That's right. That's
wait,
right.
But show it. How is it different from like a glue gun?
Well, this is photopolymer, so it cures when you shine light on it.
And that syringe is clear now?
Well, we're testing, so.
Mine was a minute and a half for a nice.
Okay,
so 3/16 of it is
pretty quick.
Yeah. It should be.